With just 4 weeks to go until Election Day, the two candidates for the U.S. Senate will spend tomorrow in Pittsburgh. Republican Pat Toomey will be in the city's Allentown neighborhood talking about bailouts and how they affect state taxpayers. Democrat Joe Sestak will hold an event at Soldiers and Sailors in Oakland where he plans to discuss expanding services for veterans. So far, the Senate race is fairly tight, Toomey leading with 45% of those polled, while Democrat Sestak at 39%. 11% of the voters who were polled were still undecided.